Hi, I'm Don McCunn. A bunch of years ago, I wrote this book showing people how to make sewing patterns for clothes. Making patterns is a two-part process, fit and design. Fit is about taking something that is flat, like this piece of paper, and changing its shape so it'll work over a object such as this bottle. If there is no particular shape in the bottle, then the paper needs no shaping. But as soon as you get to a point where the shape is smaller than the main part of the bottle, then you've got extra fabric, and somehow you need to get rid of that. And that's where the master pattern comes in. This is a master pattern I've made for bottles, and you can see how I've removed part of the paper so it'll fit the shape of the bottle. Pattern design is about taking this initial master pattern and changing it so that you can create different looks. If you're interested in sewing, I will be showing you later how to take these patterns and use them to create different sewn garments. I am doing these videos using a wine bottle so that you and I can be working with exactly the same shape. So here is a glass bottle. Here is a bottle shape made out of a cardboard box. And this is a colored cardboard that you can use if you want. I have also put all these instructions into an ebook that you are welcome to print out and take to where you're working. And if there's more than one of you working on these projects together, I even have a place where you can put your name on it. So, believe it or not, this one little pattern was used to make all these different designs. This is a project I made for my wife for Valentine's Day to celebrate our 55 years of being married together. And this is a birthday present I made for her with a surprise inside. Chocolate kisses are her favorite candy. So, I hope you will join me on this adventure of learning how to design your own patterns so that you can be free to go and do whatever you want with pattern design.